He led all players in the playoffs with 29 points. The MVP of the Stanley Cup playoffs. Your captain, number 19, Jonathan Toews.
Wow. I didn't know this many people in Chicago. This is unbelievable. You guys are the best fans in the world. That's all I can say right now. We started this thing at the start of the playoffs. It was as crazy as it's ever been at the Madhouse on Madison. But every single game we won, every single time we got closer to the cup, our ultimate goal, you guys got crazier, the city got crazier, and then it's escalating right now. I just couldn't imagine it was gonna get to this point. You guys are absolutely amazing. You made this special for us. Each guy in this locker room, each guy is a special guy here. Not everyone gets noticed for what they do behind the scenes, but it's an amazing group of guys. We all grew up with a dream of doing this. We couldn't imagine doing it in a city like Chicago. Unbelievable. We worked hard and paid the price for each other, but most of all, we want to do it for ourselves and we want to do it for you fans. You guys are the greatest. Thank you very much.
No other way to end it than with the Fratellis and Chelsea dagger as the Stanley Cup is back in Chicago for the first time in 49 years. The 61 team may have had Here Come the Hawks, but they've got Chelsea dagger. What a scene it is, as the city of Chicago estimates 2 million fans line the streets to give praise and accolades to this championship team.
So many great one-liners from the players and coaching staff, but I think Duncan Keith